Mock mock, be gone, busted. I am not here for you. Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are all having a great day. Girls, it is Thanksgiving. I am so thankful today. If you're not American, you can keep being a greedy little hoe. You don't have to be thankful. It's fine. But for us Americans, it is the one day of year we finally get to appreciate all the good things America has. I just love school shootings. Did someone mention teens with high student debt but low self-esteem? Also, gotta love those fat people. America's not all bad, though. We have some good things, like celebrity icons. And today we are playing some more IMVU where I'm gonna be a celebrity icon. You might have heard of her before. Ever heard the name DSL Queen? Bodacious BJ Lips? And I'm not talking about myself.
Bitch, no!
I'm talking about Kylie freaking Jenner. You guys have been requesting me to be Kylie Jenner for so long. This IMVU video is gonna be kind of a challenge. I'm gonna put a timer on my phone for 30 minutes. Oh, I just saw my girl, oh god. Don't worry, we'll take her to the groomer soon. And every single time I snatch some chubby honey boo boo lookalike, I'm going to apply one more layer of lipstick.
Killing the game.
I just ate your mama's man and her dirty used pad.
I have crippling depression.
So you guys already know I'm a freaking savage. I'm gonna have some big old lips at the end of this, some Kylie Jenner style. Okay, first let's go to the vet and get my current character put down. This is a kill shelter, honey. I'm sorry. All right, now we're almost our girl Kylie. We just need one more thing. Yes, queen! Yes, queen!
Don't be mad that I fucked your dad.
Lips bigger than my future. She's gonna swallow one kid. She isn't gonna swallow twins. She is gonna suck out your man's soul, his whole life force. He better kiss his crack whore mother goodbye. Okay, Walmart version of Kylie, let's get it.
Try me, bitch.
I am starting the timer now for 30 minutes. Hi, girls! You look like Amy Winehouse after her addiction killed her. Yes, Nick. Slay the nasty little hoes. Are you kidding me? Oh, God, I only have 30 minutes. Just so you guys know, I'm not looking in a mirror while doing the lipstick, so if it looks like shit, it'll just be horrible. So winning with my personality, because I'm a fat bitch.
Girl, you're thinking in a bowl of oatmeal.
Oh no. Is that God's bloody period trying to suck me up? Oh god, the emos and furries are here. Hi, adopteds. Hi, Botox lips. Hi, Bella Thorne's pale and pathetic daughter. No, Nick, you are really killing it today. Thank you, Nick. Ooh, someone's salty. Ooh, someone's mom abandoned her as a kid so she never learned how to do makeup properly. Look at that. What do you call that? Lily, what foundation is that? Cream cheese bagel? You're not fooling anybody.
New Philly Whipped. Soft.
Sorry to hear your life story. Sorry, you don't have a life and never will, looking like Scissorhands' autistic twin. They think they know me, but they really don't know me. Do you have a life? Seems like you haven't got much else to do but harass strangers online. Do you have a life besides ruining mine? I don't want to look at you. I don't need to prove anything online. Online is all you have, unlearned emo cum face. God, wash it off. Or tell him to finish in a sock or something. God.
You little ugly bitch.
Two layers right there. You know, I know how to do. At least she gets cum. Your mom should have swallowed your dad's cum to avoid your nasty furry birth. Don't start with me. And she thinks it's cute is the funny thing. She actually does think that it is cute. I'm guessing your mom is thinking she should have done the same thing. I'm guessing you're using my comeback against me because you can't think of your own, dyslexiella. Dropped on their damn heads as babies and they think they can step to me? I think the fuck not. Stop talking shit about yourself. You need self-confidence. Stop talking at all and go change that Goodwill looking outfit. That's not even how you spell dyslexia.
Dyslexia.
That's not even natural. I mean the whole animal fetish thing, you cow. Hey, pussycat, go lick your pussycap and keep that nasty furry tongue busy.
Every day, innocent animals are abused.
Ultra downy.
They think they bring the heat, don't they? Oh lordy, they have another thing coming. Just kill yourself, please. Don't poison the human gene pool. That's what's coming from the depressed emo. Go cry to your father for the acceptance you'll never get and leave me be. I'm not here for this. I am not here.
I'm Kylie Jenner. God, I can buy your life on a discount.
Are you talking about how I look? I'm wanting to die just thinking about how you look. I won't talk about it. Don't worry. I don't even want to think about it. They're trying it too much, queens. I'm over all of you. Use those emotes here to moisten up those dry virgin vagina lips so maybe someone other than your uncle will touch you. God, over it. Those little inbred queens, I cannot even believe.
Shit.
I have this ongoing battle with the emos and I don't know why. They're sad, I'm sad. Maybe they're sad because their lives are so hard and their fathers beat them every single day and do hardcore drugs. But my sadness is valid too. Victoria's Secret was one of my favorite bralettes. Like, what? I guess I'll just kill myself. Like, what? Hi, self-proclaimed edgy teens. How is being not mainstream going? LOL TF. LOL drink bleach and die, fatty. Hi, lips. Hi, lack of lips and self-esteem. I love your hand-me-down look. So homeless looking, I'm living. Is that anorexic Adele?
Hello.
Suck my ass.
We have 13 minutes. Hurry this along, Pissaro.
It's a disgrace. She's a disgrace to humanity, and she's a disgrace.
Aw, thanks? It took you that long to type that? I can only imagine how long it took you to dress like that retired coal miner. You're so rude. I love it. You're so pathetic looking. I love it. You know when people are purposely ugly in pictures so people can't make fun of them for being ugly? That's the human form of that. Pathetic, ugly.
Fat cunt.
Delicious.
You can correct my spelling all you want, but it won't make your alcoholic dad stop beating you for failing PE. They think they know me, though. Like, they really do.
You better stop! Stop! Bitch, stop!
Little Miss Furry Tiger joined the chat. Your name, though. That's one in itself. She freaking gave me that one for free. I wish you all the best in life, Nikki. I hope you end your life, sweaty. They're making it too easy tonight. They want me to look like a not child toucher version of Ronald McDonald.
Right there.
My lips are starting to feel really, really dry, like my social life, and that's like I never leave my house. So just to put that into perspective for you, like I haven't gone to a party in like probably for like one or two of my whole existences. Hi, daddy.
That's breastfeeding while we fuck.
Wanna be my mans?
I wanna blow bubbles with sperm.
Nikki Dame, don't speak my name, you little homeless homeless. Don't speak my name, you little homeless homeless. God damn it, these people know me. I can't roast my babies. I'm famous for hugging Nikki. You're famous for looking like a chick that just freshly hatched. Bok bok, be gone, busted. I'm not here for you. How much time do we have? Oh my God, only 6 minutes? I don't really know time well, okay. I can make your daddy organism in like 2 minutes, like three of your daddy's organisms. I got it.
Stop it. Get some help.
Ooh, hi!
Bitch!
Hey, printer paper, you're looking good like a loose leaf sheet, the little paley ally queen. Oh God, she has tumor butt. She has tumor butt.
Fuck this
tumor.
Boy, fuck it.
Fuck it right, boy.
How many weeks to live, girl? Hopefully not much. You kind of look like a white Daffy Duck. I'm not here for that. Quack, quack, back up your mama's vagina and be unborn. I am not here for you. Oh God, I'm not used to having this much red stuff on my face. White stuff, yes. Red stuff, no. Okay, back to being ugly and fat.
You can't escape being fat. You will always be fat, so don't try to hide it, fatty. The fat is all over your plump body, begging to ooze out of your lardy, greasy, fat skin. Fatty, you are fat. Fatty, obese, fat, and also chunky like a fat monkey. You fat monkey, fatty, so die.
Hey, cancer patients, how you doing? Oh no, should have sucked me up vacuums. All this like a sofa commercial.
So much stuff coming up. This is amazing.
LOL, Nikki's back. LOL, your hairline is still back, way higher than it should be. Goodness me, oh my, they really want to try it. Are you kidding? That wasn't even that good of a roast. They can't handle nothing. Oh God, I'm running out of time. I don't know what to do. I'm panicking. I have to cut my lips off. I don't know where they start and where they end though.
Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh my God!
This is kind of a cute look, honestly. I can see myself wearing this to Coachella, to a funeral, to a Twilight Team Edward meeting, like you know. Who wants to be in a relationship? Say me. Not me, Raggedy Obama. Maybe after you glow up. Anybody want to dance with me? Are you even dancing? It looks like you shoved a brick up your cooch and you can't get it out. I honestly think that's dance. That's not, that's seizing. That is not, that's seizing. You should be at the hospital, not at a club. You talking to me? Yeah, I am. You're probably not used to pretty girls talking to you with that ramen noodle looking hair. I knew this was going to happen. I'm just gonna stay single. Girl, you are not single by choice, anorexic Bugs Bunny. Oh God, I'm out of time. Who are you talking to with those pelican lips? Who are you talking to with that Walmart clearance outfit? Don't talk to me at all. God, I'm out of time. Okay, this is the last coat, guys. This is the last coat. Let's make it a good one. Let's try and even out the edges, you know? We can't have those burrowed looking edges. Oh yeah, there we go. Look at that curve. We cannot have that plankton from Ed, Edd n Eddy looking body or lips. Yes, queen! Yes! If you ever wondered how babies are aborted, this is how it goes. Here's the vagina. It opens up and I just suck it out like that. You know how to do.
You need Jesus!
I swear this chick has a YouTube channel. Don't gender me, especially when you look like a man yourself. Videos of her... I wish! After my YouTube falls out, I am becoming a porn star. You better do. Hold up, you transgender. What's wrong with being transgender? I look better as any gender than you look, period. This don't assume gender BS. Okay, if we're assuming things, I assume your mom killed herself as a kid and that's why you bully people. Okay, I'm done. Bye-bye. They honestly tried it and they honestly lost. I feel like I should be part of a Kylie Jenner commercial.
Hey you, you over there. Hey you over there with the gorgeous lips. Hey, hi there. Those lips look so beautiful. They're probably perfect for drinking from straws. And also sucking that big fat dick. Wow, those lips can complement any accessory. They even complement your watch. Oh look, they also complement drinking and smoking while pregnant. And they wipe off with just one maxi pad? Even if they don't, you can just vaginally douche them away? Wow, I have never seen such big, beautiful, infected looking lips in my life.
Alrighty guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. If you did enjoy video and want more IMU in the future, please give this video a big thumbs up. I don't know, I did a heart when I said thumbs. I'm dyslexic, like blah blah blah. My lips actually feel so crusty. Do you know like when old ladies don't put lotion on their elbows and they get that really crusty, nasty elbow? I have that on my face. This is such a tragic moment. But anyways, look at the things I do for you guys. I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you all next time. Hope you have a lovely Thanksgiving. Get so fat, eat so much. I am so thankful for you guys. I am so thankful that I get to have this as my job and get to do this. Just, this is incredible. This is like a dream. People freaking like dream and would do anything to have what I have, and I'm so blessed, and I never take it for granted. I never do. You guys have changed my life forever, and this probably is like so cringy, probably like cringing, like crossing your legs, clenching your little butt cheeks, but I love you guys. I really do, and thank you so much. I will see you all next time. Ew, I have cereal. Oh, is this elbow? Oh my god, look at that vagina.